Mother, Murcha, and Sannyasa. So these are three related disorders or conditions explained in the Samhitas, and these usually correlate to different stages of consciousness. If we go through neurology, especially when the subject deals with a patient who presents with altered sensorium, different stages of loss of consciousness have been explained. In the similar way, in Ayurvedic textbooks also, different stages of consciousness or loss of consciousness have been explained, and we have to interpret this in the context of Mada, Murcha and Sannyasa. So first let us look into Mada. So the classification according to Charaka and Vagbhada, Mada is of 7 types: Vadaja, Pittaja, Kavaja, Sannipadaja, Raktaja, Madhyaja and Vishaja. Madhavedana, instead of explaining Mada, similar classification is used for the stage Murcha, and he omitted Sannipadaja. So this we will discuss on later on. So as far as the Nidana of Mada, Murcha and Sannyasa is considered, Rajo Moha Ahidahara Parasya Su Strayogadaha Rasa Asrik Chedana Vahi Srodorodha Samudbhavaha Madha Murchaya Sannyasa Yado Uttara Balotaraha. So basically this disorder involves Rasa, Rekta and Manovaha or Chedana Vahi Srodhas. So obviously there will be Sharirika as well as Manasika Nidanas. So that is why Rajo, Moha, Ahita Ahara Parasya. So especially those Ahara Viharas that increases Rajas and Tamas in the body. And this happens due to Srodha Rodha that happens in the Rasa, Rekta and Chetana Vahi Srodhas. Madha, Murcha, Sannyasa, Yado Uttara, Balotaraha. So that they are successively serious in their or severe in their manifestation. So this we can consider as different stage of altered sensorium. In Charaka he has dealt with the Nidana and Samprapti in detail. Yadatu Raktavahini Rasa Sapnyavahanicha Pridak Pridak Samastava Srodamsi Kupitamalaha. So these rodhases either independently or collectively when involved, how Malina Ahara Shilasya Rajo Mohavradatmanaha. So Malina Ahara Shilasya Pradihatya Avadishtande Jayande Vyadeshtada. Again, the doshas, dosha pragoba occurs and they take seats in the rasa, sapnya, and rekta vahi srodhas and causes obstruction leading to these three disorders. Mada Murchaya Sannyasa Stesham Vidyat Vijakshanaha Yadotaram Baladhikyam. Durbalam Chedasagastanam Yada Vayu Prabhadyade Mano Vikshoben Jandoho Sapnya Sammohe Tada Pittamevam Kavaschevam Mano Vikshoben Rana Sapnya Nayatyagurada Visheshaschada Vakshyate. So whenever the doshas takes the seat of the Chedas, which is already Durbala, or when the individuals are predisposed, especially Vayu or Pitta or Kapha, and causes Vikshobha to the Mana, leading to Sapnya Nasha in different degree of severity. So again, the classification according to Vagbhada is 7. First is Vadaja, Sakta Analpadruda Bhasha, Chalas Kalida Cheshtida, Ruksha Shyavaruna Tanur Made Vadod Bhave Bhavet. So that the speech will be Sakta Analpa Druda. So that obstructed, or either it's obstructed or it is uncontrolled speech. Then Chalas Khalida Cheshida, there will be involuntary movements or there will be restlessness in the body. Ruksha Shyava Aruna Tanur. So that the body will have the tinge of Shyavaruna Varnada, Ruksha Sharira. This is the manifestations which will help us to identify the dosha predominance in the Mada, especially Vataja Mada. Next is Pittaja, Pittena, Krodhano, Rakta Pidaba, Kalaha Priya. So severe krodhana means the patient is irritable, highly irritable, drakta pidava tinge, and kalaha priya, the patient tends to fight more. So that is pitta jamada. Kafaja, swalpa sabbadha vak, so that there is less speech and again obstructed speech. Then pandu tinge. Kafa dhyana paro, so that the patient seems as if he is in dhyana. And alasaha, laziness. So these are the features that give you an idea about kapha dosha predominance. Next is sannipadaja, sarvatma sannipadena. So that in sannipadaja there will be mixed lakshanas. Raktat stabdhanga drishtida. If the rakta is predominant, then there is stabdhanga drishtida. In raktaja madha, it is stabdhanga drishtida and pittalinga. In madha that happens due to madhya, vigrdeha swarangada. As if we all are familiar when a person intoxicated with alcohol, how he behaves. Vishe kambo adinidraja. In visha there will be kamba and adinidra in vishajanya madha. Sarvebhyo abhyadigasu. So compared to others, this adinidra is excess in comparison to other madhas. And again, Acharya says that lakshayet lakshanotkarshat vadadin shonidadishu. Even though these madhas, that is raktaja, madhyaja and vishaja are told separately because of their importance of the specific nidanas, we have to identify the dosha lakshanas in each of these madhas as well. So that is why lakshayet lakshanotkarshat vadadin shonidadishu. Next is murcha. So madha, we can take it as a stage of delirium. Where there is no complete loss of consciousness, but still the patient shows some deficiency as far as consciousness is concerned. So that is regarding madha. Next is murcha. So Vagbhada says four types of murcha: vada, pitta, kapha and sannivada. However, Madhava and Susruta have classified murcha into six, just like Vagbhada has classified madha into 7. So the classification is similar to that of the madha classification told by Vagbhada. That is why vada adibhi shonidena madhyena vishayana cha shatsu api edasu pittam tu prabhutvena avadishtade. And Susruta says that in the six of these murchas, pitta is the predominant dosha. In madhavadana, separate nidana has been explained for murcha, kshinasya, bahudoshasya, विरुद्धाहार सेविनः वेगागादात् अभिगादात् हीन सत्वस्य वा पुनः. सो देयर आर सर्टेन क्लॉसेस, एदर द पेशेंट इज क्षीण, देयर इज बहुदोष लक्षण, इफ देयर इज एनी व्याधि दैट हैपेंस ड्यू टू बहुदोष. सो दैट इज वाई इफ यू गो थ्रू मोस्ट ऑफ द डिजीजेस व्हेन वी एंड अप इन द असाधि लक्षण, मूर्छा इज एक्सप्लेन्ड एज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स. इवन इफ यू गो थ्रू डिजीजेस लाइक श्वास हिक एक्सेट्रा, there also murcha is told as one of the important complications. So that is why bahudoshasya. Also virudha ahara sevinah vegarodha abhigada, traumatic causes of loss of consciousness. Heena sattvasya, so that when the mind is predisposed with alpa sattvabala. Karanayataneshu graha bahyeshu abhyandareshu cha, so that the dosha pragoba happens. And the dosha pragoba takes seat in karanayataneshu, so that indriyas and manas. And murchandi manavaha sapnyavahasu nadishu pihidasu anilad, so that ultimately these doshas ends up in obstructing the sapnyavahi nadis. Tamo abhyubedi sahasa suga dukkha vyaboha krita, so that the patient falls into tamas and the patient is unable to differentiate between suga and dukkha. Suga dukkha vyabohacha naraha patadi kashtavad, so the patient falls down. Moho murcheti tamahu shadvidasa pragirtida, so he has also used the term moha. However, in clinical practice we take this moha as a stage of confusion, whereas murcha as a stage of stupor or loss of consciousness. Pura rupa of murcha is explained as hrutpida jrimbanam glani sapnya daurbalyam evacha. So sapnya daurbalyam can be taken as, clinically taken as, if the patient is not responding to when we call out his or her name. Sarvasam Pururupani Yadasanta Vibhavet. So that is a Pururupa of Murcha. Next is independent dosha predominant selection as Arunam Krishna Nilamba Kham Pashyan Pravishet Tamaha Shigram Cha Pradibuddheda Hritpida Vebadur Brahma Karshyam Shavaruna Chaya Murchaye Marudatmage. So here we have to take this or classify this clinical presentation into mainly three. One is what the patient sees when he falls into Murcha. The other one is what the physician can interpret in the patient's body, and also some other symptomatologies that are reported by the patient. So here the patient sees Aruna, Krishna, Neela, etc. Akasha before going into the Tama. And Shigram Cha Pradibuddheda, so that the rapidity, the patient falls unconscious rapidly and rapidly he regains the consciousness. And there is Hritpida, Vebhadu is tremor, Brahma, giddiness, Karshyam, Shavaruna, Chaya. So there is some change in the Chaya. That is, these features are according to Vagbhada. Madhavadana also says in similar lines, Neelamba, Ediva, Krishnam, Akasham, Adhava, Arunam, Pashyam, Stama, Pravishadi, Shigram, Cha, Pradibuddhyade, Vebadushcha, Angamardascha, Prabida, Hridayasya, Karshyam, Shavaruna, Chaya, Murchaye, Vadasambhave. Almost similar features. Next is Pittaja, Pittena, Raktam, Pidamba, Nabha, Pashyan, Vishetamaha. So the patient may see Rakta, Pida, etc. Akasha. Vibuddheda cha sasvedo. So when the patient falls into unconsciousness and when he regains, then there is Sveda, Taha, Trishna, Taba. And there is Bhinnavit, there is Adhisara, Neelapidava. Neelapidava, Purisha, and Rakta, Pida, Agulekshana. The eyes are either Rakta or Pida and Agula. Madhav also says in similar lines, Raktam Harida Varnamva Vyat Pida Madhaviva Pashyam Stama Pravishadi Sasvedascha Prabuddhyade Sapibasa Sasandabo Rakta Pida Agulekshanaha Jada Matre Padadi Cha Shigram Cha Pradibuddhyade Sambhinna Varchaha Pidabo Murchaye Pitta Sambhave. Next is Kapaja Kafena మేఘ సంఖాశం పశ్యన్ ఆకాశమావిశేత్ తమశ్చిరాశ బుద్ధేద సహృల్లాస ప్రసేగవాన్ గురుభి స్థిమిదేరంగేర్ ఆర్ద్ర చర్మావనద్ధవత్. సో దట్ ద పేషెంట్ సీస్ మేఘ సంఖాశ ఆకాశ అండ్ దెర్ ఇస్ మోర్ టైమ్ ఫర్ ద పేషెంట్ టు ఎండ్ అప్ ఇన్ లాస్ ఆఫ్ కాన్షియస్నెస్ అండ్ మచ్ టైమ్ ఈస్ టేకన్ ఫర్ రీగైనింగ్ ద కాన్షియస్నెస్. సో the rapidity is not that much when compared to Pitta and Vata. And there is Hrillasa, Prasega, then Anga Gaurava, Staimitya of the Angas, and also the patient feels as if the body is covered with Ardra Charma, so that soaked skin. Madhava also says in the similar lines, Megha Sangasham Agasham Avritamva Tamokhanehi Pashyam Stama Pravishadi Chiracha Pradibuddhyade గురుభి ప్రావృదేరంగే యదైర్వ ఆర్ద్రేణ చర్మణ సప్రసేగ సహృల్లాసో మూర్ఛాయ కఫ సంభవే. నెక్స్ట్ ఈ సన్నిపాదజ సర్వాగ్రది స్త్రివిధ దోషైర్. సో దాట్ మిక్స్డ్ ఫీచర్స్ అండ్ దేర్ విల్ బి పదత్యాశు నిశ్చేష్టం బినా బీభత్స చేష్ట. దేర్ విల్ నాట్ బి ఎనీ బీబల్స్ చేష్ట. ద పేషెంట్ జస్ట్ ఫాల్స్ డౌన్ లైక్ ఎ వుడన్ లాగ్. అండ్ మాధవదాన సై సర్వాగ్రది సన్నిపాదాత్ అవస్మారైవాగద. జస్ట్ ఫీచర్స్ విల్ బి జస్ట్ లైక్ అవస్మార, బట్ దేర్ విల్ నాట్ బి ఎనీ బీభత్స చేష్ట. నెక్స్ట్ ఈస్ రక్తజ మధ్యజ విషజ. సో హీ సేస్ ద మెకానిజం వై దిస్ హ్యాపన్స్. పృథివ్యాపస్తమోరూపం రక్తగంధస్తదన్వయ తస్మాత్ రక్తస్య గంధేన మూర్ఛంది భువి మానవా. సో the raktaja murcha obviously occurs when the patient sees fresh blood, either his or some others. So usually this happens in individuals who are alpasattva. So here acharya tries to give some explanation why this happens. Probably this is hypothetical, so that because the rakta is prithvi and aap bhuta pradana, there is increased tamas. So whenever the patient gets the gandha of this tama pradana rakta, then the patient may go into the stage of murcha. So he says it as a Dravya Svabhavaha. Ityage. So that is regarding Raktaja Mada. The Lakshanas include Stabdanga Drishti and Godochvasa. Stabda Anga, Stabda Drishti, Godochvasa. Next is Madhyaja. Madhyena Vilaban Shede, Nashta Vibhranta Manasaha, Gatrani Vikshiban Bhumo, Jaram Yavanna Yaditat. So until the alcohol gets digested completely, the patient may have an irrelevant talk. And Nashta Vibhranta Manasaha, he may lose connection with the surroundings. Gatrani Vikshiban Bhumo, so that the patient may fall down as well. Next is Vishaja, Vebadu, Sopna, Trishnasur, Tamascha Vishamurchide. And this is a Tivratara, so that this is very difficult to treat as well. If you go through Susruta, he says about a dosha predominance. Murcha, Pitta Tama Prayaha, Raja Pitta Anilat Brahmaha, Tamo Vada Kapha Tandra, Nidra Sleshma Tamo Bhava. So Murcha is Pitta Tama Praya. Tamas is the Manasika dosha there. Raja, Pitta and Vada in case of Brahma. Tama, Vada, Kapha in case of Tandra. And Nidra is Sleshma Tamo Bhava. Again, if you go through Susruta Sharira, he gives some references regarding Brahma and Tandra. Chakravat Brahmado, this is a spelling mistake. Actually, it is Chakravat Brahmado Gatram, Bhumau Padadi Sarvada, Brahma Roga Idijnayo, Raja Pitta Anil Atmaga. The predominance is Rajas, Pitta and Vada, Chakravat Brahmado, so that the patient feels as if he is rotating just like a chakra. And Bhumo Padati, the patient may fall down as well. This is Brahma Roga. Indriyarteshu Asam Vittir, Gauravam Jrimbanam Klamaha, Nidrartasyeva Yasyeha, Tasya Tandra. So Tandra is slightly different from Madha Murcha and Sanyasa. Tandra is when the patient doesn't have any inclination towards the Indriyas and feels Gaurava, Jrimba and Klama as if he is sleepy. This is the stage of Tandra. There are some disorders where the stage of Tandra may happen. So, this can be taken as a drowsiness. Then the Madha can be taken as delirium. Murcha can be taken as stupor. And Sanyasa can be taken as coma. So, regarding the prognosis of Madha and Murcha, Ajare says, Dosheshu Madha Murchaya Kridavegeshu Dehina Swayameva Upashamyanti. So, when the Dosha Vega goes off, the patient regains consciousness in the case of Madha and Murcha. But that is not in the case of Sanyasa, where Sanyaso na Aushadirvina. Sanyasa cannot be reversed without any medical intervention. So Sanyasa needs a treatment, but in case of Madha and Murcha, the patient may regain consciousness after the Dosha Vega gets over. So that is why next is Sanyasa. Vag Deha Manasam Cheshtam Akshipyadi Balamalaha Sanyasam Sannipaditaha Pranayatana Samsrayaha Kurvandi Tena Purushaha Kashti Bhuto Mrutopama Mriyeda Shigram Shigram Chet Chigilsa Na Prayujyade Agade Graha Bahule Salilauga Ivatade Sanyase Vinivajjantam Naramasu Nivartayet. So when the doshas excessively vitiated tridoshas, when they causes obstruction or akshepa to vak deha manasam cheshta, then the patient ends up in the stage of sannyasa. Pranayatana samsrayaha. The basic seat is pranayatana. Kurvanti tena purusha kashti bhudo mrudopama. So the patient is just like a wooden log without any consciousness, without any movement. So that is why mrudopama, just like dead itself. Mriyade Shigram Shigram Chet Chigilsana Prayujyade. So the patient may die if at all the treatment has not been initiated urgently. So he gives a simile when as if a person who is sinking in a deep water, as if we try to save such a person, we have to try and treat a person who is going into the stage of sannyasa. So that is why sannyasa can be considered as a stage of coma. So if you go through levels of consciousness as explained in modern medicine, it can be considered under mainly four. There are several versions of this. This is a commonly used classification: somnolence, stupor, semi-coma, and coma. So somnolence is the stage where the patient is roused by various stimuli, and when aroused, the patient can make appropriate motor and verbal responses. So this can be considered as tandra, stage of tandra, or even mada as well. Stupor is the patient appear to be in sleep and the response only to vigorous stimuli, and then the patient goes back into somnolence. So this can be considered under stage of murcha. In case of semi coma, even the painful stimuli can cause only withdrawal response, and there may be muttering as well, and as soon as the stimulation is stopped, the patient reverts back into the previous stage itself. So this can be considered under murcha. And the final stage is coma, where the patient is deeply unconscious and the patient doesn't respond to any of the stimuli that is given, and unless the treatment is initiated, the patient may die. So this is regarding mada, murcha, and sannyasa. And if you go through the references and if you start seeing into a clinical picture, we can see that these are different stages of loss of consciousness. So that is regarding mada, murcha, and sannyasa.